Many strange tales are told of this jungle, but none so strange as the tale of the cub we call Mowgli.
Are you wrong? That's not good. Which is that? I'll keep you safe. Just you and sweet thing. Let go of your fear now.
Relax, kid. You don't need to get worked up, okay? You say you want to go to the man village. I say you could be a man right here. That's the balloon way. That's our way. That's how we get things done.
Look for the bare necessities, the simple bare necessities. Get about your worries and your strife. Those bare necessities of Mother Nature's recipes. Bring the bare necessities to life. Wherever I wander, wherever I roam, the black would be my bounty home. The bees are buzzing in the tree to pick some honey just for me. When you look under the rocks and plants and take a glance at the fancy ants and maybe try a few. The bare necessities of life will come to you. Necessities of life will come to you. Oh,
Call me Louis. Only I can protect you, and I will for a price. There's one thing I don't have, and that's the one thing you can give me. The red flower.
Everything it touches.
Nothing in this jungle can stand up. The red flower.
tusks. And there the rivers ran.
Look well, wolves. This is the law of the jungle.
As old as true as time. The wolf that eats it may prosper, but the wolf that breaks it will die. Like the creeper that hurdles the tree trunk, the law runneth over and back. For the strength on the back is the wolf, and the strength on the wolf is the pack.
In my years, I've seen a lot of this jungle. That night, I saw something I'll never forget. I saw a little boy without a people.